Ørsted builds, owns and operates large-scale wind turbine installations deep in the ocean. This company has set out to be the leader of green energy.
The digital strategy of Ørsted is built on three pillars. One is technology enablers. It's about how we enable ourselves to store massive amounts of data. When we engineer new wind farms, just the computations for the foundations used to take weeks. Now, using the cloud, it takes between 4 and 8 hours. The second one is interfaces, which is about providing tools for our employees, whether you're an office worker that needs to collaborate or you're an offshore technician that needs to keep both hands free to do your job. And then last but not least, perhaps most interestingly, is data.
Every asset is equipped with thousands of sensors, and each minute, each hour, they produce vast quantities of data that we can analyze and optimize.
Predictive maintenance is all about patterns in data that can tell us when the asset is about to fail. To take that one step further, we use drones to take pictures and employ AI to predict wear and tear on these blades, so we can, at our convenience, send a technician before it breaks. Of course, the challenge with wind energy is that it generates power when the wind blows, which might not coincide with the demand for energy. So our solutions store energy, deliver power when the grid needs it. I think the strength of our relationship with Microsoft lies in the mission alignment between our companies, trying to make the world a better and a greener place.
With the climate change that we all experience in every day, I think it's quite obviously an important task.